Hello everybody, welcome back to Dark Souls! Welcome to episode 7. How am I alive? So I learned something. Apparently, there is a shortcut here in Lorenberg. Let's have the shield out for now. Oh, you bastard. Actually, I'm curious. If I run past everything. Oh, shit. Yep. Go down here, and then I will drop down here. This kill you. You are lying in ambush. Oh, hi there. Oh, hi. I'll visit you in a second. Try boss. Sorrow ahead. Oh, that's where we go to the depths. Okay. Hi. So apparently,
you still have your senses about you. Come again, if you please.
What's up here? Nothing. Okay, so that is the shortcut. My poise. 40. Can I view my equipment? Wrong button. What does the gargoyle give me? 15? Compared to 40? That's no good. We're going back to the Solaire outfit. No poise now. 40, still 40. Oh, okay. This guy. Maybe the claymore? Can use a, let's try the claymore out a bit. I feel like I'm fat rolling. Oh yeah, it's the one that says ambush ahead. Two-handed. Yeah, I don't know. I think we'll stick with the Drake sword. Move you. There's you with you. What's my weight? It doesn't tell me. Huh. Oh wait, if we're, let me remove that. Hi, buddy. What the hell?
Okay.
Dread. What a hum.
Oh! No, what? We can do this. Take us a second. Oh, fuck this game. Is it? Okay, so that's it. One. Oh, I thought you had to press both buttons, but you don't. Okay. Wow, okay, you can't just... I believe I read somewhere that you can kill the boss with just the gun. So, you need like 10. I can buy only 3? Wow, okay. I need 10. That's right.
Come again if you please.
Oh.
Much obliged. I think I like you.
Hey, how many mud pies do we have? Dung pies. Oh, we need one more. So,
come again, if you please.
Okay, I will pause it right here, and I'll be right back once I figure out what you need to do to cheat the boss, or at least get a, you know what I mean. Okay, I don't know if this worked, but we're gonna try. Nope, it didn't work, it didn't work! What? Okay, so my tactic of throwing poop at him didn't work. Welcome to offline mode. Okay, what is my, screw you. I'll be right back. Okay, boys, let's try this. Okay, boys, let's try this again. Oh, okay. Hi, let's try this again. Another attempt on beating the Dark Souls boss. Let's do this. Alright, everybody, I'm back, and I'm joined by Loku now.
Hello. I want to watch Andre suffer.
This is day two of me trying to beat the Capra Demon. This boss can go 7 o'clock.
I think you are. Oh, dang, okay.
Nope.
Oh, you're great.
Yep.
Do you have to fight him yet, or is there someone else?
Possible.
Dive to the left, and that seems smart. Dive to the left, ASAP. Oh! Oh!
And now we now we just stay here.
Until you get knocked off.
Nope!
Told you that was gonna happen.
That's supposed to happen.
All right, Ellie. You got this. Holy sh!
Ah.
Know how to play this game myself.
Oh, I'm dead. Yep.
No?
Mm-hmm.
There you are, dead.
No, no hero summons? Perfect. Alright, let's try again.
Yeah, you got this, okay? Remember, go to the left. Not what you're wanting. Oh, very much not right here.
Loku, can you do me a favor?
And shut up.
Yes. Okay, so we have 16 pies of poison. Okay, so this might be the cheesiest thing I've ever done, but I do not care at this point. Okay, where's my bow? Okay, so grab a bow, and then grab here, dun pie. I have a guide pulled up how to do it.
All right. Okay. Show me how you do it then.
Okay, so you go to about right here. I pull on the bow. Wait, I forgot how you aim with this thing. Do you aim with the bow again? I forgot. Oh, there it is. So you aim with the bow in that section, right? Yes, looks slightly different because I'm used. Hi, we're playing. Oh, playing Dark Souls, and I'm recording. You say anything, and I will ban you from the server.
Hey guys.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh shit! I can't hear anything. There we go. Hi guys.
Hello. Say anything that would get me demonetized and you get banned. Just kidding. Just don't say anything. That's even better.
Got it. Are you streaming / recording?
I'm recording.
Sick.
What? Right there is where it wants me to be? I'm trying to cheese a boss because it's too frustrating normally.
Which is understandable.
Yeah, I know nothing about Dark Souls.
Oh, wait, I was looking at the wrong thing.
Basically, it's really difficult.
It's a boss that's easy, but the problem is the arena's small and they give you two fast dog enemies as well. So it's pretty much a cheat boss. Cheat boss. Like right here. And then aim arrow. And then you aim it about there? Is what it says? No, about there? Yeah. On scope, it should look like this for you. Yes, it does. Throw 3 to 4 bombs and go to step 1. Okay, so we're gonna throw poop instead.
What?
I hope I'm doing this correctly. Because if I'm not, I'm gonna be really frustrated. It's right there. Oh, I changed the location, so it's... Well, I punished myself. So here. Scope here. Go about here. And then unscope, and then throw pie. Rinse and repeat. We're gonna keep doing this till I run out of pies.
I have no idea what you're doing.
I'm throwing pies.
Don't really either, but
this is supposedly throwing pie at the boss.
He's cheating. He's cheating.
Yes, it's called exploits.
Let's hope that you are.
It's called exploits.
He installed aimbot. He's doxing the boss.
Nope, I'm just following a guide how to do this. Right there. What okay. Yeah, I'm there. Like, oh, wait a minute. About right here, and then go about there. Scope.
Are you throwing shit at the boss?
Yes, I am.
Wow.
Yes.
Oh! I did hit the boss. Okay, good to know.
How do you know if you hit the boss or not?
I saw his health bar. Okay.
Right. Well, I say they should go in.
How much have you hit him?
We'll see.
Not a lot.
Nope, not a lot. Oh, I killed one of the dogs, though.
That's good, that's very good. Use the dogs for what's the problem? Dude, it's
no!
Down one wall!
I'm dead. Nope.
What a dodge.
Again. No! Oh, you. No one loves you.
Andre,
no.
The wall though! How have we not figured this out yet?
Well, I need to kill the dogs.
I'm out.
Doogie! Dodge, brother. Okay. So you go over to this corner, like over here. Activates the bow. Go to like that corner, I believe. Let me look at the thing again. Yeah. Oh, you'll need 13 fire bombs or 8 black fire bombs. Oh, perfect. What's this? So then look, and then where do I look? 1. The fourth pillar. Or to the top. Oh, I'm an idiot. I am just idiotos. Or Oh, I'm damaging the boss. Oh! 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, the boss is half health, Loku. This is working! 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm actually happy. Right. This is working. 1, 2, 3, 4. Because now, this boss. I was actually afraid of this boss when I was gonna record. Because this is the one boss I knew I would not be able to defeat that easily. Because of those fucking dogs. I think everyone agrees with. No, because the strategy for that fight, Loku, is you're supposed to go up there, activate your shield, so you can kill the dogs, right, as he does the ground. And then when he's underneath it, you do a power stab, like a falling stab, which does a lot of damage. And you're supposed to do that multiple times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Because if you try to fight him mano a mano, you're going to die a lot because his attacks hurt. Mm-hmm.
No, it looks like you're getting...
Now I'm just...
Oh, dang, he's so close.
Uh-huh.
Do you have to be inside the arena for it to count as win?
No.
Do you have to be inside of it for it to count as win?
No.
No?
Nope.
Damn. Okay.
Except this is, I believe, the only boss you can really cheat like this with. Uh-huh. Booyah! Boss defeated.
Let's go.
And now
I gotta enter there.
Yeah. Oh, I killed one of the dogs. Cover my lost souls. And now we can head back. Never again. Never again. Man, I can't wait till this video becomes 90% compilation of Andre dying.
That would be entertaining.
Well, obviously it's gonna be a compilation of me dying. Now let's go level up. Cause do you see how many souls I have?
Yeah, too many.
I'm gonna level up, boys. Strange creature head. Yes, it's called the Shaman Woman.
I'm gonna call her the Cripple Woman. For reasons that I...
Actually, what am I doing? There might be a, oh, hi. There might be a, bonfire at the start of the depths.
I swear to God, you're gonna die. Well, oh wait, don't the bosses stay dead even if you die?
They stay dead.
Yeah, okay.
One good thing about Dark Souls, the bosses stay dead.
Yeah.
So we go over here to this little doorway. We use the key. And now we head to the depth.
Is that a campfire or no? I can't. I am blind as hell, so. No.
No.
So close to 9,000 iridescent shards.
Oh, dog. Oh, the dogs are my weakness in this game. Stay down, you fortuitous mutt.
Yeah, you still got a lot of souls. Even more now. Is that an enemy? I really hope he's friendly.
Yep, it is.
Yeah, okay.
You can just avoid him by just not going there.
Mm-hmm. Look strong, too.
Up, up, high, dog!
Campfire there you've been talking about.
You must help me. Oh, there you are. Or else she'll have me for lunch. You're my only hope. Oh, please. I would have been eaten alive. Thank you. I am Laurentius.
How did he get stuck into that barrel again? I want to know what he was trying to do.
He was captured.
I like the idea that he was like, I wonder how many of us have like fits in this barrel. That was kind of funny.
No, no, big man, big man!
He's come back for revenge. That sword. This, that looks like Cloud Sword, the length of it. Dude, that's like seven times the... Like, that's like seven times bigger than my peak.
Okay, so I killed him.
But now your weapon is at risk.
Yeah, but now my weapon is gonna break, so we need to replace it with my other good weapon. The gargoyles.
Where the hell am I on this map?
Okay, yeah, no, not yet. I want to do some, a little bit more exploration over here. Or never mind. Shit! Oh my Christ, sir! Oh, I don't like that. Oh, weakness fire. Oh, hell yeah. Oh! Bonfire! Well, Loku, I think I'll end the episode off here.
Alright.
So, we did pretty good for ourselves. Yeah. I mean, yeah, actually, this is a good place to end it off. Hope you guys did enjoy and see you guys for the next episode. Goodbye!